Thanks in part to Squad 7, the Great Vassal Bridge is back in our hands. That pushed the front line back, forcing the Empire to gather forces in central Gallia.
Does this mean we're headed that way as well?
The army will take that front. Meanwhile, the militia will head south. Our next target is here, in the Clodan area.
The Clodan Wildwood? I was there last summer taking soil samples. It's a dense forest with plenty of hills and valleys. It's hard to get around in there.
What's our strategic objective there, Captain?
The Empire has set up a supply base there to fuel their invasion of central Gallia.
I see. So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base. All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good luck. Dismissed.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare.
What do you mean?
The woods dull your sense of direction, and poor roads make for slow advances. This'll be our toughest operation yet.
Maybe so, but deeper in the woods you have a better chance of spotting rare foliage. There's one kind of insectivorous plant in Clodan called the moondew that can suck a...
All right, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind, you know that?
I'm saying nature isn't just a burden. We might find the key to victory in the woods.
All right, I'll keep a lookout for your key while I'm slogging along. Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Gallia's mongrels have reclaimed Vassal Bridge. Are the men of our defensive units cowards? This loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy cross the river in tanks. And whoever's leading them is no fool.
On the contrary, this was a fluke. These are peasants, nothing more. Peasants and barbarians. How could they be anything else?
If birthright is all it takes to win a battle, you must find war so very boring.
The issue here is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge as footing for a counterstrike in central Gallia.
How shall we proceed? What says your grace?
We will extinguish these flames. Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed. We will require reinforcements. They will be sent to Central Gallia. Now then, the route of supply through Clodan has to be made unshakable. Gregor, see to a restructuring of our central forces. Then you will continue to press northward.
Sir.
We will head to Barius. Selvaria. Be so kind as to accompany us there.
With pleasure. And to the ends of the earth, Your Grace.
The Clodan Basin supply lines. See to them, Jaeger. They need protecting. Gallia may have already dispatched troops to the south. Therefore, make haste to Clodan.
Of course. Leave it to me, Your Grace.
What are we doing? Remind me whose idea was it to come out here anyway? Enough with the trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Here we go.
Hey, great. What did he find? A map in the dirt?
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Ah! Gross! You made me hold poo? Are you crazy? Ugh! Hey, Welks. Did you find something useful?
Come here. Take a look at this.
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass. As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base should be nearby. This is where we'll start our operation.
La 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 la.
That's really nice, Rosie. What song is that? It's so pretty.
Oh, just a song I sang back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here. I'll go investigate. Put your hands in the air!
Moink?
It's a pig? It looks like a Porcavian piglet. What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
I'll take a look further in.
Well, what did you find?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Oh.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
You lost your family too, huh, little guy? Left all alone.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
What? Can we?
We're the militia. Every Gallian has the right to join.
You hear that? As of today, you're a member of Squad 7, little guy.
Monk? Monk!
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
Thank you.
Let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
The enemy supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out!
The tank will follow the road to the south. Team 2, take the trail to the base.
Okay, Team 2, let's get you...
My turn, okay?
Let's get that flag.
Enemy sighted!
Check the bomb.
Enemy units spotted!
Anti-tank gunnery reported on the north bank. We're in danger while it remains, Welps.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
Enemy units spotted!
Come on, Dallas. Let's get rid of this mine.
Penetrating enemy lines.
Let's try to get this guy taken care of.
I'll help Dallas! Okay!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Roger that.
Hopefully he can make it.
Sir?
Who are these guys?
Moving out! Enemy unit spotted!
Great. Keep it up!
This is my land now.
Watch
out for long-distance gunfire. Let's see.
Entering combat!
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Oh, it was a mine.
Underminer fire!
Ugh, it's attacking me.
Oh.
Time to get the engineer.
Alright! I see one!
All units, report in.
Take care of this. Alright, engineer doing the engineering. I got my sniper.
Order's in order.
Try not to miss.
Easy mark. See what you get?
Man down.
So I got that guy over there. See him. He's behind the tree. Damn it.
I'll take care of it.
Can I get him near there?
I'll do my very best. Is everybody all right?
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
My turn, okay?
Sighted.
Now we take it out. I guess I can't shoot through gate.
Enemy sighted!
All units, please get to your position.
I'll try my sniper. So. Sniper one more time. Next time. missed. That would have been painful. There, you knocked down the tree. A lot of people running around.
Order's in order.
See if I can finish where I started. He's hiding now. Come on, point blank and still gonna take 4 hits. Might as well try.
I'll take care of it.
Let's finish this guy off.
Very best.
And right there.
Here I come!
And I missed. Hey, Kevin. Be sure you use your over here.
Watch out for long.
47? Jeez. Can't do anything with 47. Try to hit him again. Jeez. Oh, that's annoying. Great, to bring you back up. First things first, let's go.
I'll do my very best.
He's out of ammo. I wasn't paying attention.
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Huh? Anybody need life? No? That was a waste of a turn.
Right away!
Let's see if I get my engineer over there.
It's our own secret garden.
Fire in after the advanced units.
Just give people ammo. Get my other engineer.
Alright!
Over there too. Get rid of some of these mines.
Have you secured a view of the field there?
Some bullets.
Order's an order.
Okay.
Easy mark.
Woo! I gotta already deal with one guy now.
See what you get?
Nice whoop!
I hope that tank doesn't get any funny ideas.
Thank you.
time to take out that tank.
I'll do my very best. Very best.
Okay.
You're going down.
That tank is going down.
Okay. Now I'm set for another round.
Oh, an extra shot.
Entering combat.
To get the tank involved. Goodbye, tank. Ready to take this flag. Push him away.
Camp
so
I can. Occupation confirmed. Let's keep it up.
Ah.
turn, okay?
Let's get her moving. Stop there, see what they're gonna do. I'm gonna leave her out there. See if I can blow these trees up.
Try to keep an eye on your teammate's position.
Please hit!
Good deal.
Penetrating enemy lines!
Oh, there you go.
Don't bite off more than you can chew!
Leave it to me. Ooh, boys.
Ah, she does not like
Imperials
that.
Imperials closing in.
Sniper up there. Guess I'm gonna get the rest of the team up here. Some of these,
Don't bite off more than you can chew.
Time for a jump.
Squad 7, I'll leave that one.
To me.
Don't give them an opportunity to attack.
Move. Didn't move.
I can do that.
Kevin, you should help those two out over here.
Try to strike them.
Slowly moving my way around the back. It's just up there. Oh, they're going up the hill. Instead. Okay, Dallas.
Right away.
Get up there and help her. Two guys coming down that way.
Fall back now.
I can see the map now. Looks good. I don't see anybody else down there. Time to start moving the tank in.
Entering combat! Brought another scout.
Order's in order.
See if I can get the guy in here. No, I'm too low.
Here we go!
I got here as soon as I could, but apparently not soon enough.
General Jaeger, you brought reinforcements?
A few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose both the base and supplies if we hold here. Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
What will you do, General?
Buy you boys some time. Just leave the enemy to me.
Building. Ooh. Got a boss. Wow. The wind first forced themselves. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop so I can try to get the sniper up on the hill. He moved out of the way now. Yeah, I see how that is. They're all lining up. Okay, let's see. That's my other engineer.
Alright! Honestly, I'd rather just stay home.
I need you to...
Have you secured a view of the field there?
Be there for my tank.
See what you get?
Nice work! Keep taking them down!
Order's an order.
Ah, he missed.
Order's in order.
Oh, I forgot ammo again. Damn it.
It's our own secret garden.
The trees are limiting our visibility.
This should do it!
Bombing away.
Okay.
Man down.
Moving out.
See if I can finish that other guy. I better just go with the melee.
Please hit! Right away!
Hey, Dallas.
It's our own secret garden.
Okay, did some pretty good damage up here. He's gotta get around.
Come in, all units. Keep moving around. Don't give him a steady target.
Uh-oh.
Fire! Minor damage sustained.
You can keep attacking, but I got my engineer right there to fix me right up. Sniper. Try not to miss.
Easy mark.
There we go.
See what you get?
I'm in good.
Through there. I guess I just put it on the side.
Here we go.
That should just about do it.
General Yeager, base camp has been occupied. The relay from base patrol says they barely got out with the supplies.
Good. But I've got to hand it to them. Galia sent a real fox into these woods. Well, it's not a supply base anymore if there are no supplies. We're all done here.
Incoming transmission, Welks. They've taken the base. But most of the enemy already fled.
One step ahead. They timed that perfectly. Just glad that backup unit arrived late. Still, we've completed our mission. Nice work out there, Sevens.
Well done, soldiers. The operation was a success.
Another victory for Welk and Gunther!
Nope, not this time. All the glory goes to this little guy.
Monk?
Way to go, Hans. First day on the job and you're already a hero.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living in these woods.
Monk, monk.
So, who named the bacon Hans?
Captain Virat, I'd like to introduce Squad 7's newest addition, Hans.
Hans, I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you. Dismissed.
My luck!